Please know I'm with you in spirit on this solemn anniversary. In the 100 years since the Bolshevik Revolution in Russia, communist regimes have claimed the lives of more than 100 million men, women, and children. When I dedicated the Victims of Communism Memorial 10 years ago, I said we have an obligation to those who died to acknowledge their lives and honor their memory. And we have an obligation to future generations to record the crimes of the 20th century and ensure they're never repeated. Tonight, we are reminded that freedom is precious and we must not take it for granted, that evil is real and we must confront it. Natan Sharansky is a courageous, eloquent defender of these timeless truths, and I am delighted to join you all in honoring him with the Truman Reagan Medal of Freedom. Congratulations, Natan, and thank you for your good work. I thank the Memorial Society and all you do for your devotion to remembering those who perished at communism's hands, and for your commitment to pursuing a world where all nations and people are free and independent. Thank you, and God bless you.